across the street from the Pullman building over there, and thought this was kind of worthy of checking out. There's a mural around the corner, that's why we're doing this one. Obama, and here's the guy that we used to see, Pullman. George Pullman. Steady for everybody out there, show you the artwork.
Yeah, when you're riding by in the car, you have to watch the road around here.
Yeah.
You don't get to see all this. Look at all these pillars, man.
Those pillars are cool. I'll get down way back, but I'm going to get
the
sound track.
Sound beating.
Man, he looks like Colonel Sanders. That's Colonel Sanders. And he makes some killer chicken.
The Pullman community and the company, the factory. He's born in New York and he died in Chicago.
Good. And he looks like he can make a killer chicken. So I'm going to get this last view and I'm going to wind it up. Very, very cool. This is a very neat one. I'm glad we came. Secret's been out there, with a list to hit lately here. We've unleashed a beast. We got a lot more coming for us, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna be out. I mean, I'm glad you guys are coming out.
Hey, man. That's why you're the seeker, right?
Yep.
Seeking out this stuff. Don't just give nicknames around here without you earning it.
South side, I know. Yeah, well, worked around the whole city, but the south side lived around here, so.
All right, man, wanna get us out of here?
Yeah. Hopefully you all enjoyed it. I don't know about any more today, but like and subscribe as always. Thank you. Next one.
Later, boys.
Later.
See you guys next video.
Hey, Rick.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the video. Hope you enjoy it. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe. Steel City Storm. That right, boys?
That's right.
That's right.
We're out of here.